family and friends, and to be able to celebrate before us. And I know I speak on their behalf to thank everybody for coming and to be able to celebrate like this. And for the two of you, can you believe it? It's finally here. Cherish in health and in sickness, in prosperity and in adversity, and to keep yourselves solely under her so long as you both shall live. Will you answer, I do?
I do.
E. Tracy, take Steve to be your lawful wedded husband, to love and to cherish in health and in sickness, in prosperity and in adversity, and to keep yourselves solely unto him. So long as you both shall live, will you answer, I do?
I do.
Well, guys, what a joy it is. But today is the day where your past becomes your present. Well, thinking about your present, you know, what's better than this moment right now? You guys love each other today?
Yes.
All right, good. So we can keep going. But I know how this feels. You know, you get to be with your best friend for the rest of your life. You can't imagine being with somebody else. In fact, everything feels so right. I'll bet you guys can't imagine getting in another fight for the rest of your life, right? I want you to think of your love that you have for each other. And you do. You adore each other. It's obvious. But to think of your love as a choice, not as a coincidence. That I really believe that love is active. It's not passive. It's not an accident. It's not something that happens to you. It's rather an act of the will. Before your feet at the floor in the morning, you say, I choose to love this one. Mm. Because if love is just something that you fall into, then you might just as easily fall out of if you're passive in it. But if it's active and you choose it, then it gives it this really beautiful supernatural quality. Because as you know, we've all lived long enough. You know that life has this way of crowding in. And it's not if hard times come, it's when they come. And in the middle of those times, they'll either drive a wedge between you or become a glue that draws you closer together.
Thank you, Tracy.
Thank you, Tracy.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
My partner in life.
My partner in life.
And my one true love.
Mm.
I will cherish our friendship.
Cherish our friendship.
I love you today.
I love you today.
Tomorrow and forever.
Tomorrow and forever.
I will trust you.
Trust you.
And honor you.
Honor you.
I will laugh with you.
Laugh with you.
And cry with you. I will love you faithfully.
I love you faithfully.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the best and the worst.
Whatever may come.
Whatever may come.
I will always
see.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
My partner in life.
My partner in life.
And my one true love.
My one true love.
I will cherish our friendship.
I will cherish our friendship.
And love you today.
Love you today.
Tomorrow and forever.
Tomorrow and forever.
I will trust you.
I will trust you.
And honor you.
Laugh with you.
And cry with you.
I will love you faithfully. Through the best and the worst.
Whatever may come.
Whatever may come.
I will always be there.
As
I have given you.
I have given you.
My hands to hold.
Hands to hold.
So I give you.
So I give you.
My life to keep.
My life to keep.
So help me God. Sign of my promise.
A sign of my promise.
That wherever you are,
wherever you are,
my love is with you.
My love is with you.
This ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of my promise.
As a sign of my promise.
That wherever you are,
wherever you are,
my love is with you.
My love is with you.
Let's have another prayer.
Blessed to me
by the state of California, as a minister of the good news of Jesus Christ, I now pronounce you husband and wife. What God has joined together, let them say, "Let's keep." For the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Steve and Tracy Fuentes. Mr. and me, by the state of California, as a minister of the good news of Jesus Christ, I now pronounce you husband and wife. For God has joined together, let